The household city of powerful communistic philosopher Karl Marx is celebration the 200th anniversary date of his childbirth, in new footlights. The philosophy and writer of the Communistic Manifest was unborn in Trier in West Germany on May 5, 1818, and consumable, his at first 17 year in the town. The new set of traffic lights were opened on Monday and see Marx lit up in verdant and scarlet. Trier is show its colors for Marx, Mayoress Tungsten Labe told. The anniversary date of Marx's childbirth has inflicted several debate in Trier following the town justice elect to take a bronzed image of the philosophy of the China by the government recent year. The statue is due to be established in May, but critics say how honor Marx ignores the affliction how took location by communistic philosophy in the 20th age.